What is lost, sir?
Yes, we lost him. I'm so sorry about that. My helmsman, tactical guy, he just is terrible. Hi, everybody. What's going on? All right, so I've been rewatching Prodigy, and I decided to do my version of Episode 6, the Kobayashi Maru. So I scoured Gamefront. Go there if you need one. SFRD did a Kobayashi Maru. It looks nice. Okay? It's great. So I'm going to hot drop that and three Cavort class Birds of Prey, which is what it looked like in the episode. Throw me some in the comments if I'm mistaken on that. But I'm using DJ Curtis's Generations Enterprise, complete with the Galaxy Refit Bridge. I like to keep my suits nice and, you know, respectable somewhat. So we're going to see what happens with this version of the Kobayashi Maru. Here we go.
Red alert, shields up.
And as you know, we always have our Seska. We just love Seska. And the names, the IKS Batang, the IKS That Word, and the IKS Poon. Ong. That's what we're going to call it, because, you know, I don't want to get... Oh! What the... Poof! Whoa! Oh! Do something. Break apart! Really? Wow. Alright, Seska.
Red alert, shield up.
Do it again! Kirk did it three times, twice, four, 20. Nah, he didn't. Ah! Now you tell me! See, that's why we need Major as the computer voice. And also, all it's up to me is dots and warp plasma. Great. Try it again. Oh, we're down to two, so something happened.
Red alert, shields up.
There we go. Do something with it. Kill it. Fry that chicken. Come on, Worf. What?
Warning.
More warp plasma. Wow. That's nice. I'm not gonna lie. It's beautiful graphics. Whoa.
Red alert. Shields up.
Oh, was my bridge too screaming? What the?
Warning. Warp engine rupture in progress.
Is this the new controller? Or is it the for real Kobayashi Maru? Because that bitch's been missing for a minute. Sorry to cuss, but good lord, that's terrible. Ah! Okay, I get it. Oh my goodness. Wow. Nothing but dots, escape pods, and I think I see a leg. Is that Kerman Cutler's leg? Alright, Seska! Aw! Oh. This is Seska's fault. Why? Oh man, y'all know what this reminds me of? Let me show y'all.